Welcome to the Streets of America. You're listening to Don and Annie on WGBO Radio. We'll be bringing you all of your favorite holiday tunes.
That's right, Don. The holiday season is upon us once again, and that can only mean one thing. Lights! Lots and lots of lights! The biggest private Christmas lights display ever from the Osborne family of Little Rock, Arkansas.
And get ready because the lights will once again amaze you. As periodically throughout the night, they will dance to some great holiday music. The lights will be coming on in just a few short minutes. But first, here's a quick weather update.
Well, wait a minute.
You had to read the wrong forecast, Annie.
No, that's trick or treat. I've never been wrong, weatherman. I'm done.
I can't believe it. It's snowing outside. Trudy's forecast is calling for snow all night long in the streets of America. And me without my toboggan. But you know, Annie, there is something beautiful about gently falling snow.
There is nothing like snow, lights, and music to warm up your heart this time of year. And the story of the Osborne family of Little Rock, Arkansas, and their Christmas light display is a holiday tale that will do just that. Warm your heart.
James Osborne loved Christmas, but there was someone he loved even more, and that was his daughter. One Christmas, she asked her father for a special wish. She wanted their house to be covered with Christmas lights.
Well, it was a pretty big house in Little Rock, but luckily James Osborne had an even bigger heart and imagination. He put up 1 million lights. James loved the way the lights made people feel like children opening their Christmas presents. So, he bought the houses on either side of him and put lights in there too.
The display grew to over 3 million lights. And as you can imagine, it had gotten a little too big for some of his neighbors. But it turned out to be the perfect holiday experience for the studios and the streets of America. And tonight, our good friend Santa Goofy is here to help us light up the season.
Just about everything you will see tonight was part of the original display in Arkansas. The globe, the angels, the carousels, the trees. And tonight, with the help of our friends from Siemens, we invite you once again to experience the magic and wonder